way there. Pretty. It's sketchy with this, with all the leaves, right?
Yeah.
Oh boy, oh boy. Wrong way. Hey, Derek. When I go up, Listen to see if it's slamming. There's a Yamaha stuck in the bush. No, you're up against a tree. Okay, now. Straighten your wheel, turn your wheel to the right. Oh no, to the right, what? What is that? Deep?
No.
Where are you going?
Dry.
There's the Yamaha line and then the Honda Polaris line.
I'm way back there. Mark's in front of me.
I'm blocking the road, I think.
You'll have to pull ahead out of my way anyway.
How deep is it?
Don't know yet.
Let me know.
Hey, Don.
We're out for somebody to test it out.
Four-wheel drive. You should be fine.
Hey, Don.
He's busy signing autographs.
Bender. Hold on.
Hold on.
$5 if you get them dirty.
Out. Keep going.
I think the Honda can make it. I need fender flares.
Where do you want to go to?
He probably just needs
have enough air to get out.
Yeah.
Think so?
Hey, you were supposed to go through that.
Can't end in the way, or we would.
At least the CanAm tried it. I don't know what the Yamaha did. I did try it. I know it did, but I backed out.
He went down pretty deep on that side.
I pulled that stick out. And there's only this much there in the water. That was like right here. Oh. That's like much, and then the rest is just. I think you can do it though.
I think you can do it.
I think you can do it.
On this side.
If I had thunder flares, I can get on the throttle.
He's got that too rented out now. You go this way.
No, not that way.
There's
like a huge hole right there.
And then when you hop that tree, it's like a straight hole in one shot.
A few moments later. Thank you.
Oh, now she's really muddy. Did I get her? Oh yeah, I got a little in your pants.
You were trying. You got some on your face there too.
That's okay. It's for the.
Not that. You should take it. Put the hood up over your head.
I knew it was gonna come. I thought it was gonna come back over me.
You wanted to.
Fender flares definitely help.
Is that turbo?
Yeah.
Because you could like. You could feel it.
Yeah. The rumble.
Yeah.
Hey Don, you feel the rumble?
I felt the rumble.
That's not turbo, is it?
Yeah.
How come you don't hear your wastegate?
I don't have one of those. Okay. I didn't put that in.
You didn't. You're not one of the cool kids.
No.
It's not 20. That's why.
I don't want to hear that every time.
Yeah. You're not cool.
No.
It's like these guys. Where is he? With the hood lights on the Air Maxes.
Or the crackle pop tune. One, my son.
Oh yeah.
Hey, where's yours, Don?
I don't have one. I'm not a cool kid yet. Right.
A few moments later.
Cleaned out all the path for you, of course.
What do you mean? We've done that before, haven't we?
Yeah. That's why he's always last.
The Yamaha's done it. It usually cleans the bypass.
I did it at the 5 point.
Oh yeah, you didn't clean it out. You went in and got stuck in three of the wall. And then we had the winch to clean it out. Good job, Don. Want
to give your channel a plug there?
Beer Geese is 74. Like and subscribe. I vote that Don backs through it now.
I've been through it three times.
Oh yeah.
We can wait.
I'll wait for the video for
took
video
my
proof.
Machine way up to the top of the hill.
You need the exercise.
I can belly on there now.
The exercise is good for you.
Was there a log right there? Right, there's something in it.
Yeah. I didn't think I was gonna climb out of that. I thought it was done.
You had a little bit of momentum going, it was just had to let it keep going. It was working.
That performed better than I thought it would. I gotta do more.
Are these 32s or
32s? 32s, yeah.